shan't let you down.
Yeah, I have a feeling you will. Wait. No need to do that here. This time be any different? Let me check my lineup here. It might be best to save some of these guys for later. Maybe I'll start with the B team and let them do their damage, and then let the stronger ones come out later. Couldn't hurt, I guess. How many times have I skipped that cutscene?
Take care.
See, sensing a powerful, frightful power. All that really means is probably not gonna win. This is probably a waste of a turn, but I wonder if that means, I can't oomph her now. I'll oomph Sylvando for now. I probably shouldn't have used that. I don't think Kasap worked.
How's about this for a pick-me-up?
Ah! It's got a lot of breath attacks. This works. Didn't do much damage. Didn't hit Sylvando, but I'm using crushed ice. Alright, it doesn't do really much good if you're gonna just miss. I wonder if this works.
Now, not so hasty.
Good. I'm gonna have to leave her dead, because if I take the time to Mando. Get it, man. It's so strong.
I got your back.
I was hoping to do a little bit more damage than that, but trying to get some damage built up here. Which move will do more damage? 497. Work. Nope. I don't even know if this will do the most damage either. 574. 144. Of them. Jesus.
I shan't let you down.
Yeah, I have a feeling you will.
Take care.
Not just miss. Jesus. Oh, forget it. It's just, it's too late to matter. When it can do, like, enough damage to KO everyone, like, every single turn, it just doesn't matter. See? Now here's the thing that I don't understand. A long time ago, the game was telling us to go fight. It was time to go fight Colossmos. This is an optional side quest. I don't have to fight this dragon to beat the game. Let me see what's going on here. Beneath the land of Zwartress. Oh. I was talking about. Well. I'm gonna get my wish granted. And I think we will just go ahead and try to fight Colossmos. All you gotta do here is a very, now that I've cleared this area, it's a very easy way to get through it. One good thing is I've pretty much done all the, you know, extra story stuff. Forget it. Let's just kill this thing. Ride it back up. Stop attacking me. Reflected my thwack move back at me, and it blocked. How much power does a random robot need?
Bites the dust.
Chrono Crystal. Dragon Horn. Yeah, I know I left one. Thank you. All you gotta do is drop down to the bottom level, grab a dragon, and fly up. I figured would be the fastest way to get through here. Because I believe all of these trials are exactly the same. I think the end of the trials with the fight with this dude, I think you get the same thing no matter what. It's the two, yeah. My strongest guy gets paralyzed on the first turn. You love it. At least he gets most of his health back when she revives people. Lovely. Wanted my wish granted. I've beaten these two on my own time. And he did just about, 900 damage.
Silvano takes the stage.
I'm not even going to waste a turn making her transform. Might be a bad idea to fight Colossmos. Of course. Of course. I actually been worried that I had been grinding too much. I was gonna be overpowered.
Here.